jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing are bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Mina. So in this video, I'm going to be vlogging my day. I'm starting this video a little late, but right now I'm going to the mall to pick up a few items and to get some gifts for my friends. And I'm gonna take you along with me. I'm gonna try my best to find a bunch of markers, pens, and color pencils because my friend is really into art. Oh yeah, fit check. I got a hoodie from a small business on Instagram. I'll leave the at here. I got these jeans from our den, Kendall X Kylie, and these Chuck 70 black Converse. Fit check for the sis.
No looking at my hair.
Okay.
This turtleneck's from Hollister. This is from Randy Melville. These pants are from Arden. And these are
Air Force Ones.
Air Force One. And I made this, but it's all messed up.
Laugh out loud. Are you fans of the fans?
Get it? Because I last named
Air. Yeah. Jingle bell, jingle
bell, jingle bell rock. My sister's driving. My personal chauffeur, however you pronounce it. Prancing, prancing, jingle bell square. Got the goods. Picked up a hoodie from Aeropostale.
For my friend
Angelina, if you're watching this.
Look at this keychain with an actual calculator on it. 6 minus 6, 0. And it's only $5.
But we're in Forever 21 shopping for socks for my Secret Santa because she wants fuzzy socks.
How you doing?
Pink and brown is so cute. Your mom! We just left the mall and we're at this place full of a bunch of really good stores. Dollar Tree, Ding Tea, Yogurt Land, Starbucks. Oh, this Bath and Body Works too. Oh my god, I almost fell. But we are gonna shop for a bunch of gifts for Secret Santa. I'm super excited. There's so many good stores here. It's like way better than the mall. Let's go. Right below. A bunch of markers and snacks. Like, look at how much we...
I'm overwhelmed.
Yes, we should have gotten a cart or bag.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing.
We haven't been here in so long.
Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse.
Watch out, the crowd.
Officially a few days later, as you may know, I did Secret Santa today. I gave the gifts and I also got gifts and I wanted to do a little mini what I got for Christmas. Let's get on to it. First, I got this Arizona. I also got a bag of hot Cheetos, but I ate them. I'll insert a picture of them right here if you don't know what a bag of hot Cheetos look like. Next, I got these hot Cheeto fries. Chef's kiss. If you don't want to wrap it, then add a bow. Work smarter, not harder. All right, and I also got Ferrero Rochers. I don't know how to pronounce it.
These are so good.
Anyways, I ate three, and I'm super proud of myself for getting through the day with only eating three of these chocolates, because I would have eaten the entire thing if I want to. And I also got this. It is a blanket. I know that for sure, but I don't know what it looks like yet, so I'm gonna unwrap it with you. I bet it's pink. It has to be pink. Ooh, I can feel the texture and material. It's so soft. It's pink.
I got this from my friend and it's so cute.
There is a pocket inside, which is super convenient because it's so hard to get things from a tote bag.
So you can find the small things easily instead of-
All right, cool. And she got whatever the frick this is. And she got a lemon. That's so weird. So that's what I got for Christmas. So remember in my Christmas video when I said I had four blankets, but I wouldn't mind wanting more? Insert clip here. I have four blankets, but I definitely would want more. And now I have whatever this is. Oh, cardboard. Welcome to the family. The wrappy hair looks so aesthetic. All right, so that's it for the video. I hope you enjoy. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Happy holidays. Where in
the frosty air. I took a
She's not gonna be happy.
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy.
Update, I got 2 more boxes. Ooh, I can have one right now. Remember the video where she took over my channel and hacked it and said that she could drive alone? She actually couldn't at that time, but now she can drive. She got her license. On weekends, I don't usually wear like this stuff because I'm just going to somewhere that's not school, so I don't really try. But I decided to try since I'm recording.
Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.